by using IC and diode. Now let's play a game.
Three, two, one, start.
Now I am the winner and I press the buzzer. I press my switch first. The LED connected to my terminal glows and his LED doesn't glow. The buzzer indicates that a person has pressed the switch. This is the reset LED. Now if I reset, the whole circuit resets. Thank you.